In this video, we will solve an exponential equation 5 raised to the power x is equal to 125. So first of all, we will factorize 125 by prime factorization. So 125 can be divided by 5. So 5 2s are 10 and 5 5s are 25. Now we divide 25 by 5. So we have 5 times 5 and then 5 1s are 5. So 5 raised to the power x is equal to 125 can be written as 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. So we have 5 raised to the power x is equal to 5 raised to the power 3. Now if bases are same, then power will be equal. So the value of x is 3. And this is the required solution of the given equation.